enemy, Dennis.
Rodman wanted an illegal defense. That's what he's upset about. And he's still talking about it.
Rodman sits, and he's gone. Rodman's gone. He sits down in the lane as if to say, this is where the man was positioned, and Dennis Rodman has been tossed in his second game back. And second game with the Mavericks. It didn't take long, did it?
No, you knew it wouldn't.
$3,000 in major fines.
This one's going to go up because he's staying in his face.
Yep, he won't leave. Rodman has gone off.
In the meantime, he's lost focus of them winning this ball game. They were coming. They were playing some good ball.
And off comes the jersey.
But does Dennis want to reinvent himself or just be himself?
Just my sleep.